Well, still in sport, 400-meter sprinter Shida Leni is set to leave for Zambia today ahead of the Zambia All Corners meet in a bid to qualify for the Tokyo Olympic Games set for July and August this year.
The event set for this Saturday, 10th April, will determine Shida Leni's chances of qualifying for Tokyo Olympics. Leni cites out improving her speed as a reason for taking part in the Zambian Invitational Meet. During her last engagement at Nambole, Shida posed 52.7 seconds in 400 meters, the time she needed to reduce by 1 to 35 seconds if she wants to qualify for Olympics. According to Tokyo Olympic qualification standards, for a female 400 meters athlete to qualify, she needs to register a time of 51.31 seconds or less. Shida Leni has plans for more international engagements to better her time in order to qualify as well as prepare well for Olympics games.
It is to reduce the time I ran, because last on 6 I ran 52.7, so my target is to come lower. If I can reach 51 there, so it will be a great target to me. So that's my target, apparently, to lower that time to something that is great and faster. Because if I run fast, if I go to Zambia, if I run fast, assuming if I run 51, that will give me a lot of morale and a lot of confidence that I can make it, I can start running faster. Because since last year I didn't run well, I didn't run completely, so it will show a lot of confidence in me, so it means a lot to me to compete that Saturday in this coming race in Zambia.
So far, 16 athletes have qualified for Tokyo Olympic Games, set to be held from 23rd July to 8th August of this year. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.